Okay, this is a tutorial of how to make Dolphin 3.5 run faster. And with that, I'm going to use a different application called Cheat Engine. Now for me, supposedly, this makes my Dolphin 3.5 run like 100%. Without like putting any tweaks onto Dolphin itself. Now what I would do is I'd go up here and click on this little blue screen icon. And go where it says you see the little Dolphin icon and then click open. Now what you're gonna wanna do is click here and click on where it says enable speed hack. Now what I do is I set this up to 5 and I click apply. And I'm gonna start Mario Kart Wii. Now if you want, you may want to turn your volume down a little. Now it's got the speed hack enabled right now at 5, which makes it run really good. Except I don't know why, but in the loading screen like this, it still runs a little slow. And after you watch this, I'm going to show the exact same video, but without the speed hack enabled, and you will see a difference. Now, I'm sorry, but it's kind of hard for me to hold the camera and play at the same time with just one hand. All right, 4th. Second. Oh man. That squid ink. Can't see anything. Okay, and as you can see, it runs really good with that speed hack enabled. Now I'm gonna go back into this and I'm going to disable that speed hack. And I'm going to run it again. Exit this. And then click play. Yeah. Now, I don't know if you can tell, but it's running a lot slower. So what the speed hack does is it speeds up the game and you will be able to play it faster, like at 100%. Yeah, Luigi. Oh man, I hit the sand. Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed this little tutorial. As always, remember, like, subscribe, and add any comments if you want. Thanks.